ambient conditions to turbocharge and turn itself into a full-fledged storm or even a hurricane. We're not just there for tropical depression among whose winds lack the power to even move forward and out of land where it further weakened. Our Rod Lagusa gets us up to speed on its exact whereabouts, along with the latest forecasts from PAGASA.
Tropical depression among already landfall tries starting last night, first in Panganiban, Catanduanes, followed by Presentacion, Camarines Sur, and in Lagonoy, Camarines Sur this afternoon. Tropical depression among maintained strength as it traverses Camarines Sur. Based on the 8 p.m. weather bulletin of PAGASA, among was last spotted over the coastal waters of Sipokot, Camarines Sur. It has maximum sustained winds of 45 kilometers per hour and gustiness of 55 kilometers per hour. Among is slowly moving west-northwestward. Some provinces are still under tropical cyclone signal number 1, including Catanduanes, Albay, Camarines Sur, Camarines Norte, parts of Laguna, Aurora, parts of Quezon including Polillo Islands, Rizal, Bulacan, and Nueva Ecija.
Mabagal ang pagkilos ni Bagyong Amang at nasa banda siya ng coastal waters ng karamuhan Camarines Sur. At mula umaga hanggang ngayon ay mabagal at halos umalis sa kanyang kilalagyan. Sa amin, normal yan sa mga bagyo. Merong bagyo na talaga na stationary o hindi halos umaalis sa kanyang kilalagyan for several hours at meron naman napakabilis na kanyang pagkilos.
PAGASA is expecting the weather disturbance to weaken after an interaction with the landmass.
Estimated ho namin maaaring bukas ay maging low pressure area itong bagyo. Pero kahit na low pressure area, bantayin ho natin yung pag-ulan. May nakikita po kaming mga may malalakas na pag-ulan lalo po sa may area ng Bicol Region, Quezon, kasama na din ng Metro Manila, Calabarzon.
The State Weather Bureau is continuously monitoring rainfall which may cause landslide and flash flood. Also, there is a possibility that rainfall can affect dams in Luzon.
Magkakaroon ng epekto yan. Hindi lang natin alam sa ngayon kung gaano kataas yung idadagdag niya. No, kasi by tomorrow, baka maramdaman ng typhoon track kasi sa ngayon sa may bandang Nueva Ecija. So, energy dyan madadaanan niya yung pantabangan tsaka yung angat.
Meanwhile, the National Disaster Risk Reduction Management Council, or NDRMC, has enabled their Charlie Protocol for Tropical Depression among the highest protocol during a calamity or emergency. Under the Charlie Protocol, NDRMC should send continuous advisories and warning and issue a travel advisory. Rod Lagusad, for The Nation.